meet up with her that night, and I was putting on my tie.
Okay.
And I was watching TV, and I saw the flash on the TV of her death, and I was just imagining, I was, it was unbelievable.
Okay.
So certain, right? Because I was going to see her in about 2 hours.
It was something at the time. So now you're going to be on Lee Plain for the first time of your life, and you're going to watch and hear Celine Dion.
I was here, this great talent, one of the great voices in the world, and so great that she's from Canada.
We like to use the term best singer in the world when we talk about Celine Dion. Is it real? Is it far from the reality?
No, it's an argument. You can say that. There are a number of exceptional singers, but she's definitely at least one of the great singers in the world. So she's the greatest singer in the world.
Okay. So now, don't lie. You don't have any choices to... Which one is the best? Right now.
Singing right now?
Yeah. Man of male or female?
I think the greatest... The global talent is unreal.
Oh, and you've worked with him.
My students, yeah.
Okay.
And I also think Seal is also a great singer. He's also
absolutely. And what's your trick?